lot of responses, but I would limit my responses, Mr. Speaker, to just two. Mr. Speaker, at this juncture, the draft proposal in Zigo is not appealed. So it's not appealed yet until an amendment has been passed by 24 counties, which is half of the counties in Kenya, and it has dated and has gone to Parliament. That's when it should become appealed. So the issue that it's a private member bill has not arise. So at this point, we are discussing a motion to adopt a report by the committee. So it's important to make that clarification first, Mr. Speaker. Secondly, Mr. Speaker, I also want to respond to the honorable member who is in my committee that indeed, if I remember the proceedings of the committee, he had raised issues on regards to some of the clauses, Mr. Speaker. But what he omitted to do was to ask if at all he had intention to have a minority report or a minority opinion, then he should have asked the committee to set aside a majority report and a minority report. Because this is a democratic county, Mr. Speaker, and that is the price of democracy, that those we are free to have divergent opinion, and only those with majority opinion take the day, and those with minority opinion have their say, Mr. Speaker. So what he ought to have done is to have recorded a minority opinion and henceforth to have a minority report, Mr. Speaker. And lastly, Mr. Speaker, I also want to respond on the issue of public participation, Mr. Speaker. It's indeed that the position of the committee that the public participation that we conducted as a committee was adequate. Mr. Speaker, honorable members have raised Article 196, Mr. Speaker, about the right of public participation. Mr. Speaker, also we have Article 10, so many articles on the public participation, and I know it's in the heart of every member and even you, Mr. Speaker, that the public is always involved in matters of governance, Mr. Speaker. And that's exactly what the committee did, Mr. Speaker. We put up a request for memorandum, Mr. Speaker, for 7 days, and the memorandum did come. And so if members had an issue with that, they can look at the judicial interpretation of Article 196 from the previous precedents of the High Court, Mr. Speaker, whereby they mentioned that public participation needs not to be adequate, it just needs to be sufficient, Mr. Speaker. That is the ground that we as a committee feel that public participation was sufficient. Because in light of the time, Mr. Speaker, I urge the honorable members who had stood up to both reject and support, that in those who are supporting the draft bill, say nay, and those who are rejecting the draft bill, when the question is put, honorable members, you're supposed to have responded to if you are in support of the recommendation of the committee. Because this is
order number 12, motion.
Yes, honorable Hamisi Musa Maidani, leader of majority party. Thank you, honorable. Musa Maidani, on the adjournment of the County Assembly for the short recess, be considered by this honorable House in the same time as moved, with as many as on the same opinion say aye.
Aye.
With as many as on the contrary opinion say nay.
Nay.
The ayes have it. Yes, honorable Ms. Musa Maidani.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you.
county assemblies for the welfare of society and the just government of the people, with this issue to be followed with your abundant favor. As your servant, whom you are pleased to call to the performance of important trust in this republic, let your blessings descend upon us here assembled, and grant that we treat and consider all matters that shall come under our deliberation in so just and faithful a manner as to promote your honor and glory and advance the peace, prosperity, and welfare of our country and of those whose interests you have committed to our charge. Amen. Honorable members, we may be seated.
Mr. Speaker, sir, order number one, administration of oath. Order number two, communication from the chair. Order number three, order number five, paper.
Yes, sir. Please lay down the paper.
Budget review and outlook paper 2019.
Samudani, leader of majority party. Yes, clerk, next order.
Mr. Speaker, sir, order number...
And accounts committee. Yes, clerk, next order. Budget review and outlook paper 2019, having been laid, stands committed to Committee of Finance, Budget and Appropriation. Yes, clerk, next order.
Mr. Speaker, sir, order number seven, notice of motion. Order number eight, statements.
Yes, Honorable Ali Shomari. Honorable members, the statement from Honorable Ali Shomari seems he's absent, so we'll take the matter back to the House Business Committee. Yes, clerk, next order. Yes, Honorable, give the statement. Again, Honorable Kipwana Swale seems to be absent, so the matter will go.
Asijaribu kuvuruga wananchi. Wananchi wanataka kusaidiwa, Mheshimiwa Spika. Yeye ndio mkuu wa ndani. Watu wanasimama na nafasi nyingine ambazo watu huwa wanazipigania, Mheshimiwa Spika, na kupata uongozi. Leo hii anaziondoa wakina mama waliwapo. Huyu sijui ni nani alimzaa. Manake aonyesha pia hakuzaliwa na mama yuropote. Kuna mtu alimzaa na anamjua yeye na Mungu wake. Waachane na kina mama.
Nimesimama chini ya kifungu Yeye mwenyewe mheshimiwa Spika, ukiangalia 177